Nairobi, Sept. Fortunately, despite the previous sorry state of affairs, the white cash crop is looking to reclaim its position among Kenya's top foreign exchange earners thanks to sustained efforts to scale up the adoption of improved varieties. I am currently growing the new hybrid seed, made available by the government last year. Meanwhile, Kenya has announced its intention to start producing BD cotton seeds to meet soaring local demands.